This is the real handwork of Susanne Wenger. As a carving, we call it Shapana in Yoruba, God of Smallpox. And you can see people that are prostrating. Those people that make promise and not fulfill their promise. God of Smallpox inflict them. All of them now came back to him to plead. And he now see that, okay, I don't have the power again. So let me kneel down for Almighty God and plead on their behalf for those people that make promise. That's why the message come out that if you make promise, you have to fulfill your promise. Because if that person is not fulfilling it, it's a debt.